Yo, what's up guys, the boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World. Welcome back on the crazy ass adventure. Right now, we're gonna do another exploration of an abandoned farmhouse. Everything left inside, the decay is pretty old but amazing at the same time. Especially the old antique furniture makes the whole farmhouse super creepy. You will not believe with your own eyes what you're all gonna see that is inside the farmhouse behind me. First, I'm gonna do a quick exploration of the barns that you see right here right now, fam. There's also a very beautiful tractor left behind as well, but actually the half of the farmhouse itself collapsed, but the most beautiful part of the farmhouse is still in good condition. It's just very old. I don't know what happened here, why this farmhouse became abandoned, but yo, it's another farmhouse exploration, and I know you love those ones. So here we are, fams, another farmhouse. Before we go into the full exploration of this farmhouse, I want you to smash a big ass like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more about the place in the future. Also, don't forget to enable the YouTube channel notifications so you always stay up to date for new upcoming content. Alright fams, see you right now in the video. So here we are now, inside the full video itself. First, I'm gonna show you this beautiful tractor that is actually standing here. In my opinion, I think somebody still uses the tractor because it looks new, literally. Let me know in the comments below what you think this tractor should be. I think it's still working because look at license plates. Those license plates are actually new. And also the tractor is actually, yeah, not very old. And looks like somebody cleans it up sometime. So yeah, check it out. Pretty amazing actually. I thought this was a key, but it isn't a key. I don't know what the heck that is actually. I really don't have a clue how to start this freaking tractor, but it will be amazing to start this up. So if you know how to start the tractor, let me know in the comments below. Maybe I'll come back to this place to start it up. At least if I can start it up. Look at this big ass gate for a tractor, of course, but like you see, it's barricaded. So yeah, what the heck is here? But there's a lot of stuff here right now. Freaking love abandoned farmhouses. Oh, what is this? Ah, oh, just some tools. Nice. Cool. Alright. Look at this. Crazy, huh? Look, this is actually for horses. There's such a big ass barn. But this ladder looks new as well. And there's actually a lot of hay laying there, so maybe it's a hay attic. Nice. Alright, now I'm gonna show you this right now, fam. Don't have clue what this is, but I think there's actually a barn for animals like sheep, pigs, or, you know. But it collapsed, like I see, pretty sad. Now I'm gonna show you this quick. Wow. It looks creepy here actually. Smells like shit, literally. Alright. just wants to show you one more thing before we go into the farmhouse itself, which is actually the most craziest thing of this whole video right now. That is this side building, like a sort of workspace from the farmer who lived here. Look, a lot of tools and the buckets. Big ass saw. Another one there, you can see. Creepy ass jacket. Wow. This is so impressive, actually. Are you ready to see the farmhouse itself? If yes, don't forget to smash a big ass like right now. I'm gonna take on Juni with me to the unbelievable abandoned farmhouse itself, where they actually lived. The couple, or the old farmer who was once the owner of this farmhouse. The decor here is insane. Also, the look of the farmhouse is pretty traditional. A typical Belgian farmhouse, actually. But many awesome stuff left behind, especially the furniture. But look at the door already. You can see this is actually a typical door from a farmhouse. Also, the hallway here. Crazy, huh? Check this out. It's blurry. I don't know. That's strange. All right. Aha, fixed. Maybe it's haunted. Aha, now we see it's good, fams. Crazy, huh? All right. Look at this. This was the kitchen right now. A very small kitchen. It's so amazing. Everything is left, especially this. I still love those things, literally. It's not work anymore, unfortunately. I think this woman lived here, I don't know. Yo, Rodney, check this out. I found a very scary picture, man, of an old lady. Look. I think this picture was taken inside this farmhouse, maybe. What do you think? Weird. Some more pictures. From a kid. In uniform. Some very old wine bottles, never used. Crazy. Look at this. Laten comes below what you think about this kitchen. Some more pictures there, actually. A room where it collapsed, unfortunately. I don't know which room this was. Here's a basement. Right. So unique. I also got this location by somebody, so if you're watching this right now, I want to thank you for this beautiful location. I freaking love it, actually. Especially farmhouses with everything left inside. So yeah, thank you for this. Check it out. A closet filled with glasses. Crazy, huh? Very old school TV.
This painting is amazing, man. The doors, they're a bit big. Damn.
Right now, it's time to go to the first floor, which are the bathrooms. Everything is left behind on the first floor as well. And I can tell you, fams, what you're gonna see upstairs will probably creep you out. Because literally, it looks super scary actually. So yeah, time to go to the first floor. Be ready for this one now, fam. Weak ass stairs. Oh, they make a lot of noise. Maybe I'm too fat. Look at this. Look at this, Sans. This is creepy. Imagine it was moving by itself. See? It's moving by itself right now. Alright, another view from outside. I don't know what the heck happened here actually. What do you think? Let me know, fams. Check this out. This for later. First I'm gonna show you this room. Look. What a creepy decay it has. Especially this. Check this out. Creepy. This. This is actually for horses. Another picture. Lot of spider wraps. This is now a little creepy. First, when I saw this, I thought there was actually somebody standing there, but yo, it's a freaking mannequin or something. Looks super creepy. I'm not gonna walk there because like you see on the floor, it's super weak. But this bed is like a bed from an Aslam or something. What the hell, man? Alright, this is actually the main bathroom, fam, the most craziest one. Look at this. Creepy as hell. A lot of jackets in the closets. So, Latin this one. Unfortunately, I don't understand Latin. But it's actually a sort of self-made closet or something, for books or something, I don't know. Looks like an hobbit. Check this, a lot of pictures. Two are the same. And there's another one. Aladdin picture. Creepy. Another one here. Look at this, it's almost falling through the floor. Alright, right now I will show you the attic and then I'm done here now, fams. Oh man. And I'm gonna go on the attic. I'm gonna show you a piece of attic because it doesn't look safe. With a baby carriage there. Scary, huh? Alright, fam, as you're now done exploring this beautiful abandoned farmhouse, with the beautiful tractor as well. But yo, I really enjoyed this exploration right now. If you do, smash a big ass like. Don't forget to let me know in the comments below what you think about this farmhouse, your thoughts, your opinion or something. Or if you have saw something and you know something about it, feel free to let me know in the comments below as well, because I love to read all your comments actually. So yeah, now I'm going to another abandoned farmhouse in the region, hopefully still with furniture left behind as well. So yeah, all right, thanks for being part of this exploration with our fams. I enjoyed. If you do, like I said, smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned places in the future. Also enable YouTube channel notifications so you're never gonna miss anything new. Also head over to my description to see all my social medias, and definitely don't hesitate to support me there as well, because that's life. No. Anyways, thanks for watching, fam. I'm gonna see you in another one. Peace.